That cat got eaten. Not leaving the cat to die. That cat was already dead. Every single day, Grant brings his poor little cat to the plant. I swear to God, he's going to die of methane inhalation. No, he's gonna die worse. He got eaten. At a number of my ankle, Doc says I'll need to keep my weight off it for the next few days. Hope Grant can pick up the slack for me. Some of these idiots think the fungus spreading through the Groom Lake was caused by aliens. The place is disgusting, so of course it's going to be overrun with mold. You guys try to get the tram station be repaired. I wanted to go and help, but I don't know shit about trams or stations. Anyway, they haven't come back yet, so everyone's more than a little worried. The guys at Sleeping Bot B are absolutely... I'm reasonably sure that we're next. They see almost didn't make it in. Poor girl's too young for this. That's a funny thought. Who is old enough for this? Who reaches a point in their life when they're figured they're ready to be ripped apart by God knows what? Sane? You're speaking the truth, buddy. No, no. I was hearing mighty crunches. And then what sounded like the thing that ate the thing, that ate the cat. Also, I am hearing a woman with lullabies. Why am I hearing a woman with lullabies? Ooh, save it, just in case. Okay. Release valves. A row of valves controls the release of various hues. Small flecks of paint hint at the wheels or once painted bright red.
2. Methane is explosive, right?
Highly.
Yes?
Why would there be methane tanks under the crew quarters?
Kane doesn't care about safety. They're driven by profit.
There is no way you're getting paid enough to handle like shit like that, right? Like, there's no way. I mean, this is why you do not. You need checks and balances for corporations, chat. This is exactly why. It's the last time I was watching a show that actually freaks me out. Unsolved Mysteries? Unsolved Mysteries? Mean that old TV show? Dude, I have no idea what I'm looking at here.
This is the elevator to the annex.
Can you climb it?
No. It's just the shaft. I can't see an entrance.
Hypothetical. What happens if I light my lighter?
I think that'll just break it.
No, I think that'll do more than just break it. I'm more than positive that will literally light everything on fire and go. Okay, so we gotta drain the water. Look at this, I have no idea. You only had to work for 4 years and then you or family set for life. A lot of people would take that. I don't think it's like 4 years and you're set for life. It's until retirement. Also, Would you really take a job where you're going around kidnapping people and you're just like, they're telling you they might be kidnapped or they might just be prisoners? And there's so much to this, be like, Okay, looking at all of these diagrams. But still, people are motivated by green, and I am the almighty piece of paper. Touch me if ever. Paper composite. True, that is true. Okay, so there is... Kitty dead. So I gotta figure out a puzzle. Oh, that actually might be the answer. Down, up, up. Something. Okay, so down, up, up. Something. That's the answer, chat. Down, up, up. Something. People came for way they do, actually. They really do. Brought the Unsolved Mysteries with new episodes, so definitely has the creepiness factor in there. Down, up, up. Well, see, when I looked at it, the top row shows what happens when the water's... Well, actually, hang on. Is it just the inverse of it? It's the inverse. So we have down, up, up, down, right, left, right. Chat? Can you do me a favor? Can you repeat that? We have down, up, up, right, left, right. Down, up, up, right, left, right. Down, up, up, right, left, right. Okay, that should be the answer. Thank you. Down, up, up, right, left, right. Oh, right, left, right. Whew. We gotta go down there, don't we? I saw that earlier and thought, oh, it's oddly specific. Well, I saw it, but I was like, All right, see, now I really want to test this out. We have a lighter. I mean, might as well see what happens. Like, we'll walk over here. We got a pipe grip.
You said it's been 3 months since all of this happened. Shouldn't there be a rescue mission on the way?
This is a deep space vessel. It can operate indefinitely. If it wasn't for the psychological effects of deep space travel, she wouldn't even need a new crew.
So nobody's looking for us.
No, and even if they were, there's no way for them to find us. 3 months is a long time adrift.
I take we don't have GPS, so therefore we're needle in a haystack. What happens if I do this? Okay. Nothing? Okay. Hmm. Wait, maybe. Where's the, Okay, rule number one. Apparently don't take a lighter and a pool cue stick and beat the methane tank. Don't beat the methane tank, chat. Can't stress this enough. Huh. That's, maybe we do... Exposed broken pipes protrude from the ground, their faint hiss of combustible methane.
All of this happened. Shouldn't there be a rescue mission on the way?
This is a deep space vessel. It can operate indefinitely.
Massive shaft flush to collect the sewage out of the chamber. The ship is constructed from an extensively reinforced compound.
So nobody's looking for us.
No, and even if they were, there's no way for them to find us. 3 months is a long time adrift.
Yep, yep. Yep, gotta save after this. Okay, let me go ahead and... Hollow emitter?
This isn't gonna work.
Oh, isn't it? Okay. Wait, did that work? No. Okay. The... Huh. The lighter's there. I attached the lighter somehow. Okay, I cannot refill it back up with water. Placement matters, chat. Oh my god. Okay, okay. Gotta make sure you're in the right spot. Otherwise, you die. Okay. Man, this guy is having a terrible day. Terrible day. What a seat as Gabby's asleep. Now I have the orange fur ball sharing my seat. Well, I mean, at least he's not getting too comfy, Matt, and thus, you know, safety fart. Oh, I know what I gotta use the hologram for. Nice. Okay, we use the hologram to scan for the security room. Like so. Or. Okay, oh.
These don't go well together.
Oh, these go well perfectly together. What you talking about, man? Boom. Done. What's the. Random naked girl dancing. I don't know why. Scanning online. Scan complete. Ooh.
Life support. Atmospherics. I can understand why they had all the extra security.
Man is dead. Is this it? Could this really be my golden opportunity? I've been transferred to security with a guy named Paul and some other guy whose name I don't quite remember. It sounded kind of like Sarge? So I'm just gonna call him Sarge. Either way, I'm glad I'll finally make real friends. Phoenix!
Morning!
Thank you for the host. Paul is mean, but Sarge is okay. It looks like food supplies aren't coming in anytime soon. People seem upset, but there's a lot of alcohol around. I don't drink much because my dad used soup and it got scary sometimes. They're just real nice when he's drunk, though. Even though he said I'd make a pretty girl. We got a mystery package from the colony vets today. I was even allowed to type the terminal entry. It's supposed to go to Lab 18. Sarge says we're gonna put in medical storage by for now. It's right down to the Makes me really scary noises. It's named Samantha. Ah! Morning! Everything comes up to hang out with me. See, it's cute because Max, when she stops by, very much mom's dog, but she will say like the occasional arf, and then go with me, mom. Of course, though, I take her for pets. I take her for walks. I take her back home. I had a girl named Samantha once, but then this guy, Anthony, was stalking her, and then she moved away. Paul just read that over my shoulder. Remind me that the PDAs are for work-related logs only. I don't like Paul. Sarge said I can type whatever I want. Meh. Ooh, sorry, Link. Did you clip it? Did I clip it? Oh, yeah. No, Mubble. Yeah. Oh, ship just shook a whole lot. Power is out everywhere. Everything is locked down. But can we get through some of the... because we're security? I hope nobody got hurt when things were flying around here. We're trying to get Tram Station B to work because A is closed. I think you killed some people today. Sarge is angry. He's beating on the window and I'm confused.
So young.
Focus, John.
He was so young.
Some of them are just fucking kids, Tia.
Don't you think I know that? You've only been awake a few hours now. I've been dealing with this for it seems like a lifetime.
I'm sorry. You're right.
Let's just get on with this.
Sorry.
Attention. Atmosphere vented in Tram Station B.
Was that it? Yep. That was it. This game is heavy. Really heavy when you guys are slamming freaking corridor doors here. Like, come on. Security panel should work, right? Door locked due to... atmosphere override control. What? Didn't we just... what's just going... What, huh? Didn't we just override that? Am I wrong in thinking we... let me check the security cameras. Yeah. It's clear now. So why is it not opening up the door? Activate motion detection. Oh shit, is there something in there now? Because there's something in medical right now. And it's big. That'd be someone that ate the cat. Door locked due to atmosphere control override. What? But... Nani? Take a look at the monitors here. No? We reroute it. Ventilation pressure, and we reactivate its motion. Team quarter B cleared for access. Activation of motion trackers are currently on. The door should be unlocked. Yes? Nanny? I don't think there's anything else I can tamper with here. That door is... Well, I...
Forgive us.
Hang on, I'm pretty sure that door is shut permanently, right? Yeah. Okay. Door locked due to atmosphere control override. Exit. It's weird. Oh! That's a command! Ah, okay. Just gonna say this. If they were ever to do like a slight remaster of this game, just, I don't know, like maybe have that as a... Like when you cycle over something, like have a color change or something. I thought that was... a statement, not a would you like to open door.
I found her. Your daughter is in the medical bay.
Okay, alive?
Yeah, let's do this.
Does she have a pulse?
Specimen transport. Project Kitchen Knife. Limb regeneration.
Switchboard. Kitchen knife? Limb regeneration. Ooh, that snap just sounds nasty. All right, so what is the destination here? Straight line, that and that. Okay. Okay, straight line. Nope. That not a destination? That's it, right? Straight line. Door hacking for Alien Isolation. Actually, it'd be the other way around. Then, technically, Alien Isolation, I'm pretty sure this came out years before Alien Isolation. Maybe it's Specimen Transport Container? You know what? Actually, hang on. Let's go check the other room. You know, that one. My favorite room. Oof. Oh. Crap.
Tram isn't operational.
What do you mean? Can you fix it?
No, I don't think so. Can you fix this?
Fuck, this is all falling apart.
I'm not Isaac. What are you talking about?
We request your cooperation by supporting
personal tag 837773, security level 2, Roger Callion. Hey, buddy. Oh, you look like you died. Most heinous of a death, yes? Looks like I go up there. Medical bay.
This is it.
Okay, so we have the thing, and then the thing, and then the thing. Okay, we got a thing, and a thing, and a thing. You got that? Thing, thing, thing. Got it. Are we really going by the... There's the thing. Um crap. I'd have to take a snapshot of this. My brain is just like, I don't know what to do. Give me a second. We're cheating here, chat. We're cheating. Oh, that's the ones. Okay, so that's why. What's new? Not a lot. That one? No. That it? Damn, okay, I'm gonna take a photo of this. Apparently, derp. Okay, here we go. Now we're good. It's three images. Apparently my brain can't go find the image. There we go. And then there we go. Oh, and it reads it up like that. Okay, of course it does. Yep. Are we really going?
This is either brilliant or very, very stupid.
It's very, very stupid. I mean, it's not like they're gonna drop me, right? It says fragile on the box, chat. And I am that fragile.
Quantum devices are not permitted in specimen storage. Quarantine procedures initiated. Quantum storage device reset.
Definitely looks like the medical facilities. I think I'm on the right track.
Yeah, you're on the medical bay level one. Your daughter is four decks below you. She is so close, John.
So close.
Why does there have to be blood everywhere? There's so much blood everywhere. Did I? Ooh, that's a lot of blood.
This is strange. I'm not reading any PDTs in your area.
So much Kool-Aid, chat.
Tell me, John, why are you working with this jackal?
Because I want my family back, asshole.
She's been talking about me.
Look, I'm nobody. I just want to find my family.
Without a family, man alone.
John?
John, are you there? I've jammed into the comm system. What did he say?
I think he's gonna shoot me, is what he says.
He knew me. He knew my name. Could he help us?
John, this is happening because of him. He did all of this.
This is all too much for me, Tim. I'm just a school teacher.
I can promise you that I want to find your family as much as you do. We're in this together.